Well, the Benedictine Sisters of Erie celebrate 1 year since they began their peace walks across the city. The sisters say they believe these silent walks have a positive impact on the community. They chose to walk in silence to encourage nonviolent solutions and put an end to the growing violence in our city.
There is a deep desire in our community for people to come together, and silence is powerful, and an intention for peace is very powerful. We're all yearning for it. It's what we all want.
Well, the Benedictine Sisters hold these walks every month. The next peace walk takes place at the foot of East Avenue Thursday, the 20th of September.